The iLime app makes it easy to compare different lime sources. Start by selecting the most appropriate rainfall zone, soil and initial acidity profile, and paddock rotation for your scenario. Then select the lime icon from the bottom toolbar. Here, you can select a preloaded lime or create a new lime source. Both options allow you to tailor costs for your situation. To select a preloaded lime source, choose a supplier from the drop-down menu. This list contains the latest audit data from suppliers who are members of Lime WA and subject to the Agricultural Lime Industry Code of Practice, and some fictitious generic sources, which are a good starting point for tailoring your lime options. The percentage weight and neutralising value for 5 sieve sizes are shown. These values can be changed if needed. Manually enter the lime cost, freight cost, distance, spreading cost, and incorporate 2 costs. Then tap the pencil symbol, select Save As, and enter a name for your source. To create a new lime source, start by selecting any preloaded lime and alter it by manually changing the figures for weight, neutralizing value, lime cost, freight cost, distance, spreading cost, and incorporate 2 costs. Tap the pencil symbol, select Save As, and enter a name for your source. You can create as many lime sources as you like. When you're finished, exit the Lime tab and scroll down to Scenario A on the home page. Select your lime source and rates and placement strategy suited to your situation. It is important to use the same lime rates and placement strategy for both scenarios. 4-tonne year 1 is a good one for comparing lime sources. The results page presents various graphs to compare the lime sources to a zero lime scenario. The first graph compares yield over time. Select different graph types from the drop-down menu. The cumulative discounted cash flow graph is useful to indicate time to break even, rate of return, and total return over 20 years versus doing nothing. Below the graph is the estimated lime requirement, an estimate of the amount of lime needed to reach soil pH targets for the 2 lime sources that you're comparing, as well as a 100% neutralizing value lime, included for reference. Return on investment, net present value and total lime cost is shown for your 2 lime sources. For this example, scenario B has better return on investment at 5 and 10 years and lower lime cost. Get a copy of these results by selecting Export PDF above the graph. Select the graphs and appendices you require and create a name for the report. Tap Export to message or email the report.